Thank you. Senate will come to order. Will the clerk please call the roll? Senators Bridges, Buckner, Coleman, Cook, Corum, Danielson,
excused,
Donovan,
excused,
Fenberg, Fields, Gardner, Janal, Gonzalez, Hansen, Heisey, Holbert, Jaquez Lewis, Kirkmeyer, Kolker, Lee, Liston, Lundeen, Moreno, Pedersen, Priola, Rankin, Rodriguez, Scott,
here,
Simpson, Smallwood, Sonnenberg, Story,
here,
Winter, Woodward, Zenzinger, Mr. President,
here. With 33 present, 0 absent, and 2 excused, we have a quorum. Would the good senator from Arapahoe County please lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance?
Members, please join me in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Approval of the journal. Senator Gardner.
Thank you, Mr. President. I woke up this morning and, quite without warning, had escaped my wit. That's all there is to it. I move that the reading of the journal of Tuesday, February 8, 2022, be dispensed with, and that the journal be approved as corrected by our most esteemed secretary.
You have heard the motion, but before you vote on the motion, an escalating fine is in order. The good senator from El Paso County will be fined $3 today. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed no.
No.
The ayes have it, and the motion is adopted. Senate Services.
Correctly printed Senate Bill 127, correctly engrossed Senate Bill 22, 24, 37, 62, correctly re-engrossed Senate Bill 15 and 17, correctly enrolled Senate Joint Resolution 003, Senate Resolution 002.
Committee reports.
February 8, 2022, Committee on Transportation and Energy. After consideration on the merits, the committee recommends the following: Senate Bill 16 be postponed indefinitely. February 8, 2022, the Committee on Transportation and Energy. After consideration on the merits, the committee recommends the following: Senate Bill 51 be amended as followed, as and so amended, be referred to the Committee on Finance with favorable recommendation. February 8, 2022, Committee on Transportation and Energy. After consideration on the merits, the committee recommends the following: Senate Bill 9 be amended as follows, and as so amended, be referred to the Committee on Appropriations with favorable recommendation. February 8th, 2022 Committee on State Veterans and Military Affairs. After consideration on the merits, the committee recommends the following: Senate Bill 14 be referred to committee of the whole with favorable recommendation, with the recommendation that it be placed on the consent calendar. February 8, 2022, Committee on Veterans, State Veterans and Military Affairs. After consideration on the merits, the committee recommends the following: Senate Bill 84 be postponed indefinitely.
Third reading of bills consent calendar. Will the clerk please read the titles to all the bills listed on the consent calendar?
Senate Bill 37 by Senators Moreno, Representative Tipper, and Judah concerning modifications to the Tony Grampus Youth Services Program. Senate Bill 2022, Senators Lee and Gardner, Representative Snyder, and Sober concerning the enactment of the Colorado Revised Statutes 2021 as the positive and statutory law of the state of Colorado. Senate Bill 62, Senators Lee and Gardner, Representatives Soper and Weissman, concerning procedures of the Committee on Legal Services.
Mr. Majority Leader.
Thank you, Mr. President. I move for the passage of all the bills on a third reading of bills consent calendar, which includes Senate Bills 37, 22, and 62.
Is there any discussion on any of the bills listed on the third reading of bills consent calendar? Seeing none, are there any no votes on any of the bills listed on third reading of bills consent calendar? With a vote of 33 ayes, 0 noes, 0 absent, and 2 excused, Senate Bill 037 is passed. Co-sponsors. Senators Zenzinger, Bridges, Janal, Priola, the Majority Leader, Hansen, Pedersen, Buckner, Winter, Gonzalez, Story, Hawkins Lewis, Colker, Lee, Coleman, Rankin. Please add the president and Senator Quorum. With a vote of 33 ayes, 0 noes, 0 absent, 2 excused, Senate Bill 022 is passed. Co-sponsors. Mr. Minority Leader, Senators Smallwood, Scott, Gonzalez, with a vote of 33 ayes, 0 noes, 0 absent, and 2 excused, Senate Bill 062 is passed. Co-sponsors, Senators Moreno, the Minority Leader, Buckner, Gonzalez, third reading of bills, final passage. Will the clerk please read the title of Senate Bill 024?
Senate Bill 024 by Senators Field and Representative Roberts concerning changes to strengthening the crime of intimidating a witness.
Senator Cook.
Thank you, Mr. President. We move Senate Bill 24 on third reading and final passage and ask for an aye vote.
Is there any discussion? Seeing none, the motion before the body is the adoption of Senate Bill 024. Are there any no votes? With a vote of 33 ayes, 0 noes, 0 absent, and 2 excused, Senate Bill 024 is passed. Co-sponsors, Senators Moreno, Colker, Janal, Liston, the Minority Leader, the Majority Leader, Hansen, Buckner, Scott, Story, Bridges, Hawkins Lewis, Kirkmeyer, Lundeen, Priola, Smallwood, Rankin, Quorum, Sonnenberg, Heise, Simpson, Woodward, Gardner, Pedersen. Please add the president. Announcements. Senator Fields.
Good morning, Mr. President and colleagues. Just a reminder that the Senate Health and Human Service Committee will be meeting this afternoon at 1:30 in our normal room, which is SJR 357, and we have three bills to be heard.
Senator Quorum.
Thank you, Mr. President. Having spoken to the majority leader slash something else and minority leader, I have asked to be excused on Friday, February 11th.
The good senator from Montrose will be marked excused for February 11th as requested. Senator Zenzinger.
Thank you, Mr. President. The Senate Education Committee will meet upon adjournment. We will be hearing three bills, Senate Bill 64, Senate Bill 56, and Senate Bill 3.
Senator Winter.
Thank you, Mr. President. Yesterday, when I asked for permission to be absent, I said the 9th and 10th, but I actually meant the 10th and 11th. So I would like to be excused on the 10th and 11th. I am here today.
Has the good senator from Westminster consulted with the majority leader and minority leader? Presumably so. The good senator will be marked excused for the 10th and 11th of February. Senator Smallwood.
Good morning, Mr. President, colleagues. Senator from Arapahoe County and I wanted to remind everybody that we are co-chairing the Children's Caucus, and we have our first kickoff tomorrow, Thursday, February 10th, from 12:15 to 1:15. This session is going to be held virtually via Zoom. We placed a flyer in your mailboxes, and you should have something in your email box as well. And the first session, the first topic for this session is increasing youth voice in child welfare. So we hope you would attend.
Senator Fields.
Thank you, Mr. President and colleagues. This is a very important topic, because as you know, oftentimes children are not protected the way they should be. And so this is an opportunity for us to find out what kind of safeguards and public policies we might want to consider to make sure that our kids are safe and they're thriving. Please join us. Thank you.
Senator Colker.
Thank you, Mr. President. I request a moment of personal privilege.
Granted.
Thank you. This week is National School Counselor Week, and it's already Wednesday, so I am in a lot of trouble at home, because I should have been up here Monday acknowledging National School Counselor Week. As most of you know, my wife is a middle school counselor in Littleton Public Schools, and so I'm taking this moment to acknowledge all the work, especially over the last 2 years, of our mental health professionals that are in schools. This is a job that deals with many different issues that can be as simple as helping me find my class to suicide ideation. My wife, on a weekly basis, files suicide threat assessments at her school. On a weekly basis, she deals with children threatening to take other people's lives and their own. On a weekly basis, she deals with abuse and concerns on, can I go forward? Can I live? Can I have a safe place to sleep at night? School counselors are so often forgotten. And I ask for you not to forget them, especially this week, as we honor all school counselors in this state. We have such a shortage, and I ask for your commitment to help me and others make sure that we can expand the work of school counselors, school psychologists, and social workers. So, in honor of that, please show your support for our school counselors and help me get out of the doghouse, too. Thank you.
Mr. Majority Leader, my apologies. Senator Story.
Thank you, Mr. President. I just wanted to announce that CDC will be meeting tomorrow morning in Senate Committee Room 357 at 8 a.m.
Mr. Majority Leader.
Thank you, Mr. President. We do have some bills to read across, so we will be recessing. Members, you do not need to be here. We are done with floor work. But Mr. President, I move that the Senate recess until 11 a.m. today.
You have heard the motion. All those in favor say aye. All those opposed, no. The ayes have it. The motion is adopted. The Senate will stand in a recess until 1100 hours today.